Hello everyone, at the end of episode 83, the fact about Do Ho, who was an ex-convict, had been known by the Hongda family and the Huang family. In the preview episode 84, Sang Soo objected to the presence of Do Ho in the Hongda family house. He is worried about Jan Di, who has to live with a dangerous person. Before being kicked out by Hongda family, Do Ho tells Hongda family that he will be moving out of the Hongda family house. But it looks like Do Ho will not be kicked out of the Hongda family house. Do Ho never caused trouble at the Hongda family house, and I think Hongda family will ask what really happened to Do Ho before, and they decide to keep Do Ho living in their house. In this preview, Chan Ran slaps Jo Hyuk. It seems Chan Ran already knows that Jo Hyuk is cheating on Mirae. Jo Hyuk apologized because he was at fault, but he admits that he loves Mirae sincerely. Chan Ran doesn't want to hear any reasons from Jo Hyuk. She is very angry because Jo Hyuk did something that hurt Mirae a lot. I think Mirae and Jo Hyuk's relationship will really end because Huang family already knows about Jo Hyuk's affair. There is no way they force Mirae to marry a man who cheated on Mirae. And at the end of this preview, Jan Di shows a photo of Mirae's hair tie, which is similar to Do Ho's hair tie. Kang San understands that it's possible that Mirae is Do Ho's biological daughter. Kang San prevents Jan Di from sending the photo to Mirae, but Jan Di already sent the photo to Mirae. Maybe the next problem that will arise is that it will be difficult for the Huang family to accept Do Ho as Mirae's biological father because Do Ho is an ex-convict. Okay everyone, that's the preview this time, and thank you for watching my video.